The wait is over.
Let go.
There can only be one winner.
What are you waiting for?
It's time to find out who's got what it takes. The grand final of Got What It Takes. Streaming now on BBC iPlayer.
CBBC.
To HQ with me, Jo.
And me, Alicia. It's Thursday. We are live. Our squad is on the way next. And we've got brand new Blue Peter coming up at 5 o'clock. But on a sad note, it's Lindsay's last day.
This is the day. I didn't think we'd get it. Oh, I propose a toast to you, Lindsay Russell, wherever you are.
Here. I'm right here, Jo. Hi, guys.
Yes, take the toast.
I'm okay.
How are you?
I don't want your toast. I'm great. I'm really nervous, scared, excited. I feel a bit sick, but in a nice way.
Exactly. You're going to be absolutely fine. It's going to be okay, Lindsay.
I don't know anything that's happening.
Don't worry.
Oh.
I'll tell you what's happening. Uh-oh. We've been receiving lots of messages and questions for you, Lindsay. So are you ready to answer some?
Yes.
Okay. We've got one from She Shoots, She Scores.
Oh.
And this is, you've been entertaining me, Lindsay, for the last 3 years, and I love it. It'll be sad to see you go. What's the best thing about being a Blue Peter presenter?
The amazing people you get to meet, I would say. Meet some absolute stars.
A lot as well.
Yeah.
This is from Clever Diamond Dancer. Hello. When you did your first Blue Peter presenter show, how did you feel? They also say, I dance in shows and feel nervous before I go on stage every time. Any tips? How do you feel? Nerve tips.
I would just say if you're nervous, it means you care. I'm nervous right now because I don't know anything that's about to happen. So just believe in yourself and go for it. Don't overthink it.
Good advice. And of course, if you want to ask any of your own questions, head over to the HQ page. You'll find...
Look at that!
A recent picture. You'll find Ask Lindsay a Question page where you can also leave her a comment, a farewell message, any questions. Also, Lindsay, because it's your last day on BP, we're doing this. Money.
So because it is Lindsay's last day as a Blue Peter presenter, we're going to be setting her mini challenges that replicate the big ones she's done on Blue Peter.
Yes. Now, your first one, you can see this here, we've got many badges. You will have until the klaxon and the sound of the klaxon to turn around these badges and let us know what that picture relates to in your whole BP experience. Let's go, we ain't got time to go.
Okay, this is the orange badge. Oh, that's live in Leeds when I won the job.
Ooh.
Music badge, Ed Sheeran, fellow Ginge, gave him a gold badge and he launched the... you know, you were there. Oh, that's a big shark called Wilma and I had to swim with her, and that's the silver badge of. Normal badge, red arrows, best day of my life, got to fly a plane.
Nice.
Oh, that's me riding a horse. I love them, this good splash, but I hate horses and I was really scared. That's a sport badge.
There we go.
No!
Time up, Lindsay. Sit
no!
Well, we've got more challenges coming up, of course. What's coming up now, Leash?
Do
you know?
I can do it.
Squad. There we go.
My name is Agent O.
CBBC.
Welcome back to HQ Live. Danger Mouse is on the way next, but you know that before that, you know we've got an extra special guest, Blue Peter, at 5 o'clock. It's her last show. It's only Lindsay Russell!
Guys! I love it here.
It's cool and it's fun.
I'm not going to leave.
Lindsay, we've been receiving a lot of questions and messages for you. Are you ready to answer some more?
Yeah, they made me sad.
But don't cry, please. Hang on tight. We've got one from Cuddly Sloth who says, if you could pick any BP challenge to do again, which would it be?
Ooh, it's been a fair few.
Hot air balloon, because it's the coolest feeling ever. Even though I was terrified, it was beautiful. Yeah, hot air balloon.
You've overcome a lot of fears for all these years, haven't you?
Yes, it's a very stressful job.
Clever Diamond Dancer says, when you did your first Blue Peter... Oh, sorry, I've already read that one out, haven't I? What's your favourite Blue Peter make? That's from Moz24.
Make? Favourite?
which one did you make again?
We did Shaun the Sheep Farmyard. It took about 58 days rehearsal.
I was going to say, that's
And it took about 58 minutes to do live, but we got there in the end.
Thank you, Lindsay. Thank you, everyone, for your questions. Ask more. Get going over to the HQ page. Find our Ask Lindsay a Question page. And you know what? Leave us something nice, a farewell message.
Oh,
anything.
Do.
Anything. Flood us.
Yes, and remember, you can catch Lindsay's final episode at 5 o'clock.
You can indeed. And now, Lindsey, we don't want to embarrass you too much. The time is coming, yes.
What are you going to do?
Do you remember your very first day on BP? It was 2013 with your fellow presenter, Barney Howard. Let's have a look at this.
No.
Mm. Oh, Barney Howard!
And I'm Lindsey Russell, and it's my first day. Look at my bright red hair shimmering in the Blue Peter studio.
And I'm Barney Howard.
On today's show, I'll also be casually walking around the studio and looking intense and cool at camera one. Today, we'll be doing some great challenges like nervously giving gold Blue Peter badges to really, really, really famous people. Oh, I just can't wait.
Barney Howard!
And back to me, Lindsey Russell. And that's all on today's Blue Peter, my first ever Blue Peter episode. I hope they don't play this when I leave.
Memories. Spot on that.
Why was I American?
I don't know.
It was you. It was bad on that.
I like that.
We're doing this.
Here we go. Right, here comes another one. I love this. It's called Beard of Bees.
Oh, no.
But why, Lindsey?
No.
Why? Well, do you remember this? Look at that. Now, that is you with a face full of bees. Brings back memories?
Brings back horrendous memories.
All right.
I was stung up the nose.
What's that? That's not great.
What am I doing?
Yes, so Lindsey, your challenge is to throw as many bees at your bearded face as possible before the buzzer goes.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Then
I'm down to the
throat. Yeah, here we go.
I'm so bad at this.
What is beard?
Wait, see? Let me concentrate.
Yep, we are doing. That's all we can do.
Oh my gosh, get one!
Lindsey, yes!
Oh my gosh, that's my finger.
What, you, how many have you got left?
No, just wait.
Okay, sorry, Imagine.
No, just wait.
Don't sorry, rush,
just,
don't rush.
No, I have to rush.
We're live. That's it. Take a seat. We'll just count them up. We've counted them up.
Silly game.
It's what? It's a beautiful game.
It was one.
One bee on your bee beard.
I was much better in rehearsal.
Anyway, speaking of danger, here's Danger Mouse. Well done.
What was that?
One bee. On Mashup this weekend, we've got actor and author Ben Bailey-Smith, tons of slime and new Ninja Express. Make sure you join us Saturday, 9 a.m. live on CBBC.
Live, Blue Peter is up next and it's Lindsey's final episode. It's so sad. But tell you what, it's also going to be an epic final episode because we have a little idea of what's in store. And because it's Lindsey's final day, we have Lindsey here with us now.
Yes.
Hey! Yes, hello, it's good to see you.
Lindsey, how are you feeling? You must be nervous.
I'm actually not.
Ooh,
I don't know anything that's happening, so there's nothing to be nervous about. I'm just excited.
Good point. No, that's a good point, yeah.
Well, we've got fun this afternoon here in HQ because we're doing this.
Nice, that, isn't it? Gets better every time. And now, because today, of course, is Lindsey's last day as a Blue Peter presenter, we're setting you some mini challenges. Oh, yes. Some epic BP challenges just to see if you're ready to graduate HQ presenter school.
Right.
Which couldn't be on a better day of your last day. And now, Lindsey, as a Blue Peter presenter and the challenges you face, how many challenges involve really fast racing cars?
Loads.
Yeah?
We've done a lot. I reckon three or four,
Ooh,
maybe
you're
five.
This one behind you, is that you?
There I am. That's my tiny little head. And that's a car. They wrote my name on the car.
I love that. Could you get to take that home?
I didn't keep that. It wasn't allowed.
It's on the driveway.
Well, do you know what, Lindsey? Today we're going to put that to the test when you've challenged me in this racing course. It's been here the full time. They call me Lightning Joe.
Do they?
No, I've just made it up.
They call me Speedy Lindsey.
Oh, well, Speedy Lindsey, get your remote control.
Uh-oh.
We're about to get racing.
I'm
here
so
we go.
No.
I'll count you in. You ready?
I'm the grey car.
Three.
Which one's forward?
Two.
You're the red.
Oh, push forward.
Yeah,
three,
okay.
Two, one.
I'm so sorry,
Lindsey.
That was really bad, actually, wasn't
it? You're still alive. Have you got a driving licence?
just not anymore.
No, I was going to say, well, thank you very much, Lindsey. I feel amazing. However, you've got a chance to redeem yourself because we're going to do a classic
I'm very, very famously bad at these.
Now, each of us will have, is it 60 seconds, 45 seconds?
Doesn't matter.
60, we'll go for a minute. To make a wooden spoon, Lindsey.
Hello, hello there.
That one's good.
It's good. That one is good. That's what we're in for. That's Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1, make a Lindsey.
I'm just going to go wild.
Very serious.
Yeah. How do you stick the... Oh, we've got glue. Be careful now. So when you do this on BP, you ask for tips. So have you got any tips for us?
Oh, well, drop the glue.
Obviously
don't drop the glue.
I'm
just going to... Basically, my tip is don't panic like you all are now. And just chuck anything on.
Anything.
And the kids at home, the BP fans, you lot, are just the best. So they like it no matter what you do, really.
But that's good. Then.
Oh, no. My googly eyes stuck.
Eyes are very important, Alicia. Go for them
You've
first.
You've got to give it eyes, I would say.
Oh, no, my eyes are falling off.
Oh, no, I can't find two eyes the same size. I've got to pick up my glue.
Oh no, this is all gone wrong.
Oh gosh. It's not normally this stressful.
Right then. Show off your Lindsey spoons.
You're joking, that's it.
That's good, Alicia.
Thank you.
Lindsey, what have you got for your... Oh, that is very good.
I've really...
Oh, yours is better than mine, yeah.
Look at mine. No, it's actually, it's actually this one.
One strand of hair.
You just lost your wig.
Oh,
well done, Lindsey. I think you definitely take that one home.
Am I the winner?
Well done. Lindsey won, everyone.
Thanks,
well deserved, Lindsey.
Thank you.
But I tell you what, Lindsey, I think it's time for you to go.
Is it
to
time?
Peter.
Yes.
No.
Go off, don't be late.
Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.
Let me go right now. It is time for Blue Peter. Lindsey's last day as a Blue Peter presenter. It's definitely going to be emotional.
It will be.
But it's definitely going to be a fun and brilliant send-off. Enjoy Blue Peter.
Guys, it's Lindsey's last ever show as a BP presenter today, so we need to do final checks to make sure everything's ready to go. Okay, celebrity guests?
Check.
Incredible challenges?
Check.
Whatever that thing is?
Check.
Okay, I think we're ready to start the show.
Nah, wait, we're missing something.
Lindsey!
Number 37 here, and firstly, I am gutted that I couldn't do this in person. I'm gutted that you're leaving the show at all. And one final word about what you are to me, and that is a mate for life.
Why, hello, Lindsey. Angie here, just wanting to wish you all the best.
I'm very sorry to see you leaving Blue Peter, but 80 years on the show, that is absolutely incredible.
Hi, Lindsey. It's sad you're leaving Blue Peter, but I will have awesome memories of you.
I'm quite upset because you're leaving Blue Peter, my favourite show.
Hey, Lindsey. Me and Iggy just wanted to wish you all the best for the future. Iggy still gets so giddy when she hears the Blue Peter music and when she hears your voice on TV. Good luck.
You have done so much over the years on Blue Peter. You've been absolutely amazing to watch.
Yes, you have, and all the best in the future.
I'm so sad to see you go off Blue Peter because I love you on the show. You're absolutely awesome.
What can I say about Lindsey Russell? She's leaving Blue Peter. Goodbye, Lindsey. Have a lovely life. If you get a decent job, give me a shout. If you don't, keep out of my life.
You grew up watching me on the show, and now my children grew up watching you on the show, along with all of the wonderful Blue Peter viewers.
I will miss you very much. You're the first ever Blue Peter presenter I started watching.
I really hope Lindsey has a really good future. I will miss her so much.
You've had such a massive influence on so many young people's lives.
You're such an inspiration, so keep up the good work.
Your pure passion to inspire kids all across the UK watching Blue Peter to be themselves, be bold, be brave.
You have inspired me to do lots of different things and never give up.
Watching all the challenges you faced is inspiring.
You've been my favourite presenter and you've been so inspirational, and Blue Peter just won't be the same without you.
We're just so proud of you and what you achieved, but we're maybe even prouder of how you conducted yourself.
And how you've inspired your audience to give things a go. It's been a truly fantastic 8 years.
Well done.
You've been up for it. You've gone for it with joy. And that's just such a great role model.
It's been 3 years since we flew together in sunny Greece. And I still think you're one of the most enthusiastic passengers we've ever taken flying.
Everyone on Blue Peter will miss you. And you are just irreplaceable.
You've got loads to share and you really do care. And that's why we will miss you.
Yeah, and you can probably hear it because it's a massive red hot air balloon out there on the piazza. And you probably remember it because you used it in your challenge when you piloted across successfully a frozen lake in Finland. Let's talk about that. Do you have any memories from there?
Yeah, cold ones. Very chilly, very high, very scary, but probably one of the best things I've ever done in my life.
Wow.
I have a question. How do you fancy getting in the air one more time?
You joking?
It's happening. Go
do it. See
you later.
We're coming off
celebration.
Lindsey, get ready. I'm going to read out some of your Lindsey goodbye comments. This is from Tree Animal Protector. They said, Lindsey, you're an amazing presenter and person. You're an inspiration to so many because of your determination, personality and dedication. After 8 years of fabulousness on BP, we will miss you. We will miss you, Lindsey.
Yes, we definitely will. I have a lovely one here from Echo Zodo. They said, Lindsey, you have inspired me to want to become the first BP presenter in a wheelchair. Thanks for reminding me that I can be anything I want to be.
Richie, it's over to you.
Midnight Cloudy Butterfly said, you are my hero. You've done so many incredible things. I am inspired by you as well. Listen, coming up on next week's Blue Peter, we are starting the summer squad. But you know what? For one last time, make some noise wherever you are in the world for presenter number 36, Lindsey Russell!
About five gamers who are mates.
Sol.
Mo.
Cedric.
Leo.
Hey.
Ray.
And nothing will ever come between us.
Oh. Guys, the bunch of losers are winning.
Adapt, endure, survive.
A bit less silver than I was expecting.
Brand New Lagging starts Tuesday at 5 on CBBC and BBC iPlayer. Yeah!
It's the hay fever in here. I cannot believe that was Lindsay's last show. Lindsey, you've been absolutely amazing, and that was definitely a brilliant way to send her off in style. Where is she now?
It's floating away. What an incredible... Oh, dear. What an incredible 8 years Lindsey has had on Blue Peter. It's been absolutely amazing. We wish you all the luck for the future, Lindsey. And there's a fan club going on right now. You can get involved with that. Have a little chat, play some games, and share your fondest memories of Lindsey.
Yes, it's all happening over there. And it's still happening here because... do you know what? Let's have one last Lindsey treat because about 5 years ago, she mimed to a brilliant Justin Bieber track. We found the video and we surprised her with it. Here's how she reacted.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Oh.
'Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Oh no.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down.
I remember that bit.
Oh dear, I don't know when that was. I think that was a few years ago, and in case you hadn't guessed, I meant to be Justin Bieber doing a live karaoke sing-along, but it didn't really work, and I look like my mum Sue in that wig. Oh, that, you know, that dance took me 2 weeks and it was still bad.
I mean, I thought it was all right. I thought it was 10 out of 10.
A bit
of Sue dancing.
I loved it, yes. I tell you what, let's read some nice messages that you guys have been leaving for Lindsey. So we've got one from Taj. This says, Lindsey, I cannot believe you are leaving. I thought you'd stay forever. Thank you for all of the laughs and the challenges. See you hopefully in the future.
Oh, I'm sure we will. And Erin says, I'm very upset because you're my favourite BP presenter. Make sure I tell Adam this. Goodbye, and I hope you have a great time on BP. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone, for all your comments all day as well, of course.
Yeah, they're really heartfelt.
And as we say, the show must go on. So next week, Blue Peter will return for a summer special in the BP Garden, and Richie will be meeting internet sensation KSI.
Oh, but right now, here's Wee Bear Bears.
Lindsey?
Done.
Done.
Move your feet to CBBC's The Next Stepathon. Four new shows taking a look behind the lives of A and B Troop.
A Troop, baby.
See them battle it out up close and personal.
But I'm not going to make this easy for you.
Battling words.
Dive deep into the drama and dilemmas.
I'm scared of letting him know how I felt.
Michelle and the Dance Captain Diary.
Do we have a dance captain without the Dance Captain Diary?
And what it takes to make it.
All that he went through was worth it.
The Next Stepathon, streaming now on BBC iPlayer.
Aha! Welcome back to Live HQ. Summer Camp Ireland is coming up next, and let me tell you, Hedgehog and Oscar throw Susie a surprise party. I've just ruined it.
Oh, well, yeah. And tomorrow we've also got the dumping ground. Have a look at this.
Ooh. They won't let me play. It's been like this all week.
Is that the new flare dry?
Yeah, my dad bought me it.
Awesome. Give me a go.
You'll have to wait, sir.
Good section.
So you'll have to ask Max.
Turn next, right?
No, it's mine.
I let you stuff all the time.
No, you don't.
Yes. And you know what? Sorry, go on.
Brand new tomorrow at 5.
It is brand new. I've got such an important thing to say, I can't keep it in. Emergency alert, there's been an issue. Almost Never Say Sweet has been not easily findable on the iPlayer, but now it is findable. Resolved.
Here's Summer Camp Ireland.
Magic is real here.
Let's make tonight a classic.
Hey, we're back.
The Wonderland returned with some great new tunes, but there's been a few changes.
Who wouldn't want that?
We've been talking.
Oh, and a few issues.
Are you using Chloe to try and get me to side with you?
Never.
Can't really dance, can you?
Well, at least I can sing. Enough.
But together, they can get through it.
We're gonna nail this gig.
Fingers crossed.
What you want?
Get watching brand new Almost Never.
A brand new series of Almost Never. Wednesdays at 5 on CBBC and BBC iPlayer.
Hello everyone, welcome back to HQ Live. Now I must say, before we continue, earlier on in the other link, I did say there was a technical issue on the iPlayer, Almost Never Say Sweet. It was not easily findable, but it's been resolved. You can now easily find it. If you didn't understand, I will demonstrate. Alicia is currently playing the role of Almost Never Say Sweet. Where is she? We don't know where she is because she's not easily findable. Alicia? Resolved! She's now easily findable!
Easy as that!
And that's what I meant.
Yes! There it is, as well.
Series three, we found it easily.
Findable. Now.
You can too.
Dragons, Defenders of Berk is up in 2 minutes, but first we're going to meet your BFF.
We'll
decide who your BFFs are. There
yes,
we go.
Right. Yes, right. Up first, we have got, let's have a look. Oh, we've got Q, creative singer, favourite show star, we have Tracy Beaker, favourite hobby, video games. Interesting fact, she can twist her tongue.
Oh.
I've got, which I can twist my tongue. Right then, let's have a look. Let's see who your BFF friend is. Is it going to be someone that can also twist on his closet?
Oh, yes.
Of course, also loves video games. And do you know what? She probably knows Tracy Beaker.
Obviously. Yes. If you want to discover your CBBC BFF, just go to the BFF page on the CBBC website. Upload your selfie, answer those three questions. And on Friday, we have an excellent new episode of The Dumping Ground. Speaking of Chloe.
Yes, and you do not want to miss that. That'll be tomorrow at 5. But right now, here on CBBC, it's time for some dragons.
Dragons.
Right, it's Dragons, Defenders of Berk. Do you know what? If I'm going to go back on here and put my picture in there, you'll be my BFF. But I don't know. It was Hacker, really, so yeah. We haven't done it, so.